you landed. No wonder this bit's of Tyr's statue all over the lake.
Strange. I've never seen that before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look.
Ended up launched right into this building, apparently.
All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
I want to find Danny. Nakita ko yung sun.
Shield in the way, it won't go any farther.
Thank you.
Na boss.
Just need to open the gate. Sigil arrows will help us freeze the game. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid.
Là, il me stoppe. Think it'll unlock it?
Not when it's broken in two.
Then let us find the other half.
Hey, Apple. Ayun yung kanyang pintuan. Mas nauna pa yung pintuan, guys. Nice.
Only your wolves can help us find the gnolls.
I know.
I'm all for exploring the area, but to be clear, it's down there we'll find the gnolls. What's that outpost?
Learn some new item recipes. How can I help? Say one thing for Tyr. He's got taste. Hope it's to your liking. Something in mind? May it strike true. We meet again. I'll heat up the forge.
I shall spit in a brown look of bread.
I won't take that personally.
Thanks for collecting that. Another sign from Fjotlund, Mimir. Another crane.
You've been trying.
Yet another sleeping beast. The handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir. If you want to take a tour of her kingdom, you might not like everything you find.
So, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Thank you. musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No. Riches and power aside, to follow a higher calling with the Valkyrie.
You really put her on a pedestal.
That's what pedestals are for, are they? Raising up the virtuous.
If you say so. See something. Well done.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place.
Nem mertem.
Look, the other half of the vault.
Now that we've made the keyhole again, we should head back to the treasury. See what fortunes await inside.
I
Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her.
Shame about Tyr's vault. I'll take whatever you manage to salvage from it, though. Want something in particular? Where'd you find this? Midgard?
Yeah, I'm better complete too.
Anything for Freya? Whatever you need, I'll create.
Those are. The defense.
When you want to find the noise, we'll return to the sled.
Nandito tayo ngayon. Ay, wala pa tayo dito na.
Fjortalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now.
Okay, meron dito.
Whisper's replicating!
sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
You certainly
want to read this.
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It was not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
No, another. This is a slow.